I won't take that off just yet. Seems to be all on there, alright. I'll take this off and see about starting to hollow it out. Does feel like it's running pretty true. Not an awful lot holding it in there though. Didn't hold it on there very well, did it? Maybe my dovetail ain't deep enough for Maybe I ain't got the angle enough. Maybe I just didn't have it on there tight enough. Well, maybe I'm just ain't that great. Right, give it another go with this one. Always been a problem with this lathe, trying to get it yeah bastard, because this really I never thought goes down quite enough to get into here. I'm going to try a scraper, not ideal, but good turner like me, it's the best tool to use. Thank you. quite a bit of sanding. And we'll see what it looks like off the lathe. I'll slap a coat of sand and sealer on it and come back tomorrow and finish it. Well, there it is, a little gruel bowl. Now, this was never meant to be a demonstration of my bowl turning prowess, which as you can see is pretty non-existent. It was just to test this chuck out, and I think it's fared quite well despite my best efforts, and I didn't tighten it up enough when I started turning the inside of this, but it works beautifully, really, and I think it was well worth the money. It's going to be a good addition to the workshop. I just need to do a lot of practice with the bowl turning. That's it for this one. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one. Bye for now.